Good day, guys, and welcome to another short movie. This time I'm going to show you my Mangler Squigs. I've sculpted these, my brother painted them. So if you have any comments, remarks, or whatever about the painting, feel free to add them in the comments below, but I'll address them to him. The figure itself is consisting of two Mangler Squigs, just as it says in the description in the book, chained together. Here's the chain, I hope you can see it in the video. They have shackles around their ankles and the goblin that steers them. Okay, how I made these is quite easy. You can probably do it yourself as well. The figures are created from the hind legs and tails from the old lizardman or dark elf gold ones. Back then they still had the same figure. I cut them off, curved them inwards so it was in the shape of an orb, and used miliput to sculpt in the faces. I created two different ones on purpose because all squigs don't look alike, especially the ones in my brother's army. He converted them as such that every single squig has a unique look to them, and that's the way I like them as well. So I gave this one four eyes, savage teeth as well, of course, and just continued the scaling of the normal figure, while gave these very deep lying piggy eyes and a big horn on top, and added some horns to the bottom to the body as well. The figure on top, the goblin, is created from Game Show miniatures, and it's entirely based on a 60mm base with some rocks and rubble. It's just a custom base. If you want me to sculpt one of these, contact me. Maybe you can agree a price. If not, use this as an inspiration to make your own. And have a nice one.